four,
three, two, one.
In addition to that, my 7-year-old is named Sylvia, so,
we have to be about building communication bridges just like this.
Because I really see that if you're on the beach or walking on the streets, that so many people really leave their plastic behind, as if it's like a banana peel. But it doesn't go away. So this frustrated me that much that I thought, okay, if there's single-use plastic in the world, there should be an alternative for people to change the habits on single-use plastic. That was my first inspiration to start this movement from the Dopper.